We now request Sri Pullela Gopichand, Chief National Coach, Indian Badminton Team, to share his thoughts.
Distinguished dignitaries on the dais, off the dais. First of all, it's an honor to be present here. For me, Venkaiah Naidu Garu, I've watched the Rajya Sabha TV to watch two particular debates which were of great interest. One, when the bifurcation of the state of Andhra Pradesh was happening. My son, who was very young at that point of time, had heard rumors that people of Andhra would have to go back and people of Telangana would be staying back. My father is from Telangana, my mother is from Andhra. My wife is from Andhra, I am from Telangana. So he was worried what would happen to us. That is the kind of situation we were in. So I was watching that debate very carefully. And this and that point of time, I saw Venkaiah Naidu Garu fight for the cause of the people. And he was actually vocally wanting to say something. Some of it was heard, some of it was not heard. I wish people had taken care of it at that point of time, because it was very, very important. And this time, I saw the Rajya Sabha and the 370 bill was passed and the bifurcation of another state was happening. It happened so smoothly and things went on so smoothly. And thanks to Venkaiah Naidu Garu, this house was very different. For anybody, for the minuscule population who think that things were not as per procedure in this bifurcation, I think they need to go back and see at what happened when the Andhra Pradesh state was bifurcated. I think that's something which I thought, thanks to Venkaiah Naidu Garu for the wonderful effort. For us, for me, Venkaiah Naidu Garu, apart from the great speeches he makes, the person he is what we really love. And that, I'm sure, is testimony. I always wonder, sir, how can one person be close to so many people? That's something which I really wonder. Because I've seen people who have such deep friendships with him for such long years, I'm wondering how can one person have so many close friends? And I think it's the way he does things for people is what makes him so special. And people have been with him forever and ever. I think that's something that has been a great thing for you. For me, also at a time when people keep changing parties, when people see every, almost in a week, sometimes I've seen politicians change parties two times in a day. At that point of time, to stay in the same party for so long and to actually build it over the years is something which is amazing for me. For your loyalty, for your statesmanship, for your friendship, for your great mentorship, I think, sir, it's an honor. We've had Abdul Kalam ji as president. Before that, I don't know, my generation at least, we don't know any other presidents who brought the stature up of the president's office. But here, I see Venkaiah Naidu ji bringing that stature to the vice president's office. And it will be remembered as Venkaiah Naidu, after Venkaiah Naidu, vice presidents before Venkaiah Naidu ji, and vice presidents after Venkaiah Naidu ji. Thank you very much. It's an honor being here. Thank you.